God's sakes, right you? Here. Look at these beautiful ribeye. I mean, come on. Look at the colour you're getting on these beautiful ribeyes. I put them on a minute ago. So when I said we took our griddle, we said let's make it hotter, let's give it more wattage, let's make it even stronger, we've done exactly that. And have a look at the results. I mean, whether you're doing steaks, whether you're doing pork chops, whether you're going to do a fried rice dish. Now, I know what you're thinking. What's he talking about? Fried rice on a griddle? Yeah, because most griddles, by the way, you can't make them flat, right? We can. Most of them are normally on a tilt. We actually gave you the option. All you do is flick those feet down if you want it to be on a tilt, or pop them away when you don't. Okay, so let's get some flavor here. We've got garlic. We've got some carrots. By the way, this is my little three-compartment prep center. Again, you're not seeing me add any oil, and that's because you don't need it. That's the beautiful thing. Even stainless steel utensils won't bother my griddle, so you can go ahead and feel confident that you're not going to scratch it up. Thanks, Vanessa. I've got a little bit of egg here. I've got some beautiful chili peppers. So we throw in our veggies, then I throw in a little bit of egg. You'll see that'll cook super fast, right? Mm-hmm. We'll get my stainless steel scraper again. Love. Move that around. No oil, by the way, you guys. You saw me. I put it onto a dry pan right now. You get a little bit of that action going. Oh, yes, Vanessa, some shrimp. Good idea. These are my Pacific white shrimp. Oh, right, so we can pop those in there.
And you know then, what, Chef? There's a recipe that comes with the griddle for the veggie fried rice.
That's right. We give you all the recipes that you're taking home, which you will just absolutely love. I'm going to pour a little bit of soy sauce just to flavor that up. And you can see that steam start to rise instantly. Throw your rice on top, and you've got a beautiful rice dish. So whether you're grilling steaks, whether you're making breakfast, whether you're doing this incredible sort of stir-fried rice dish, there is just so many incredible ways that you will be using this griddle.
Absolutely.
And I tell you what, it's a dream.
Yes, it is a dream. And some of the recipes, not only the fried rice, burgers with bourbon. Ooh, that sounds yummy. Seared shrimp, potato rosti, tartar sauce, pico de gallo, pancakes with kumquat maple syrup. So those are just some of the recipes that you're getting that come right along with it. But listen, you just have to get it home. You have 30 days. We love that. You have a full 30 days with everything that you order from us here at HSN. And the fact that this is brand new, and a chef said he took the griddle that you already loved, but it's now hotter, so you can actually do more. You notice again that your control is on the side, the easy accessibility, the monster cooking surface to it, and that drip tray right in the front that kind of just hooks right in and comes right out. So listen, you, as we said before, no matter whether you are cooking breakfast, you're cooking lunch, you're cooking dinner, whatever you're cooking, maybe you made a little bit of delicious, we have a little bit of French toast over here. Yum, 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 loving that French toast. Whatever it is you are making, it will become your go-to chef.
You're so right. I mean, look, I've got pork chops here. Look at the caramelization. Now, a big criticism of griddles, and I'm not going to hide from it. One of the criticisms of our griddle, we got lots of five-star reviews, but we also read some that said, I just wish it was a tiny bit hotter. We read every single one of the reviews that gets written about our products, you guys. So we said, okay, you want it hotter? Let's bring it hotter. You're absolutely right. We experienced the same thing. We wanted to get that instant sear. So now what you're able to do here is just go on in and say, well, look at all the surface that we have. Yes, there's tons of space. We can now do vegetables. We can now do meats all together. And I think that criticism was absolutely valid, and that's why we've made it even hotter, right? So now I've got it turned all the way up to the max. You can see that incredible caramelization. Let me pull those pork chops off because they're done. My steaks aren't quite. And here's another little tool that you will just fall in love with. Let's say somebody likes their steak medium rare, but somebody else likes their steak well done. Well, you just drop the cloche on the well done one because that's actually going to turn it into a little oven right there. So that's going to speed up the cooking.
Oh.
Yes, it's a beautiful little tool that you'll be using to be, you know, showing off your food at the table, but you'll also be cooking on it.
And you know what,
beautiful
Chef,
medium rare one.
The other thing about this, I think it's a beautiful serving platter, right? I mean, you could, particularly if you just want to have the meal ready, right? You could just serve right from it as well because it looks fabulous. Imagine just grabbing your meat, grabbing your veggie.
Here's the deal. It goes all the way from max, which is 500 degrees, all the way down to keep warm. So you're absolutely right. This can be a wonderful buffet if you want to use it that way. I'm coming back over to my fried rice. This is looking wonderful. I mean, look at the caramelization that you're able to get even on the rice. Just stunning.
That looks so good. I wish I could be there with you guys eating all of this. It looks so yummy. And for all of our viewers to know also, you know, you have 30 days. So you have that 30-day return policy that goes along with everything that you shop from here at HSN. And let me tell you, as I mentioned in the very beginning, almost every single item that we have with Chef becomes a customer pick. Our last griddle was a customer pick. This is back. It's new. It's better than ever. And available, obviously, you see your 3 FlexPay, 4 on your HSN card as well. And the go-to. And then that you have that ability to have the ease of cleaning to go right along with it. You want it to have the tilt, you pop up the legs. No, you want it a flat surface, you lower them down. It couldn't be easier, Chef.
Mm-hmm. You're so right. I mean, you saw me do this giant plate of food right here. Right now, I'm just going in. The other thing that we really did, Bobby Ray, which doesn't sound like a big deal, but we've raised the wall along the side and the back, so you can just slide right on in there and remove your food. So it makes it much, much easier when you're actually serving. Now, again, the cleanup, you guys, don't blink because you'll miss it. You literally get yourself a towel or a cloth or a sponge or a paper towel. You come on in here, you wipe it down, and your grill is spotless and you are ready to start cooking. I keep calling it a grill because that's how I feel when I'm standing in front of it.
Exactly.
I feel like I'm outdoors on the grill.
Just here's another version of a Barbie for you.
That's exactly right, my darling. I'm going to lift the cloche and show you my steak. Like, now you can see that little steam escaping from there. So you can tell that what we've created inside is a little pressure oven. Watch this. See that?
Wow.
That's what happens
Amazing.
When you're cooking on the cloche and you're just intensifying the heat right there around
Love
that
it.
Beautiful steak that someone might want a bit more cooked than the other one was.
Well, $89.95 and item number 691774. So we're going to have everyone stay there, continue to place your order, but I cannot wait any longer. I am a huge Italian sausage girl. Well, I guess maybe because